Amanda Kloots is opening up about how Dancing with the Stars has been therapeutic for her following the death of her husband, Nick Cordero, who passed away due to COVID-19 complications last. The 39-year-old The Talk co-host made her DWTS debut on Monday evening, just a few days after what would have been her late husband's 43rd birthday. Before taking to the stage with her partner, Alan Burstyn, and scoring high with the judges, Kloots took a moment to reflect in a video interview on how her decision to join the show has helped her find herself again, and honor Cordero. "I grew up dancing, and I did Broadway for 17 years. Then everything that happened to me, the pandemic, and losing my husband, this opportunity is kind of a way to find myself again," she said, adding that the opportunity has allowed her to feel his presence. "I miss him every single day. I miss every single part of him," she continued. "If Nick could have said anything to me before he passed, he would have looked at me right in the eye and said, 'You better not stop living. You better.'" On Friday, Kloots paid tribute to Cordero on his 43rd birthday, with an emotional message on Instagram. "Happy 43rd birthday to you, Nick. It's really hard to not think about what we would be doing today to celebrate you. I'd probably take you for a really nice steak dinner and have some red velvet cake for dessert with Elvis. I hope you are up in heaven having a big party with your dad, and because I'm wishing the best for you, Prince," she continued. "I'm hoping you're singing with Prince today. Elvis and I will be missing you today as we sing to you from Earth. If you were here, I know what you'd say: I'm the luckiest man on the planet."